to sit, to stand, to kneel. Our body is our ultimate companion as it opens to the world. Everything I make is simply an offering of an alternative narrative to the narrative that we receive from the world at large. I hope to provide one gentle, tiny story with some truth in it. The tents are just fragments of a larger reality. I don't expect them really to offer a complete sense, because art is a question and not an answer.